He was born in 1960. Chris Chart for Australia. Clear round 75, 92 seconds, goes in the 13th place. But a very clear round, a very good clear round for Chris Chuck. 75-92.
Al galoppo, al termine del percorso, naturalmente auguriamo a Chris Chuck di poter fare la sua piroetta anche questa sera.
Seventh at the last FIA Rolex World Cup final in Geneva.